other inflation gauges to get a better feel for the health of the economy. On Friday, Commerce Department released figures for last month's personal consumption expenditures price index, which showed a 5.4% increase compared to the same month last year. That is.
This is when you don't think.
That lady, Nick, concocted a very virulent virus that has no example among humans at all. It's never brought animals until it broke out. So I can't let the people think that, because if I do, we could be at a war with China. We could destroy
loop video is now locked.
Yeah, you want to play that game, do you? You want to play that game?